In Arendelle's fair kingdom, a ruler did appear. Born with a secret power so great, alone she stayed in fear.
Lo más importante en una película es la música, porque es la que da la emoción, es la que te hace entender la historia y conectarte con cada personaje. So I understand that you guys built each song on the character's personality.
Yes. Oh yeah.
So what was the toughest one to do and the funnest one?
Well, the one that came first, the first song that stayed in the movie was Let It Go. And it really helped us nail down Elsa because we kept going back and forth. Is she a villain? Is she not a villain? The story was still in so much flux. And once we found Let It Go and we wrote this song about a girl who had to leave everything she knew, and who was sort of alone on a mountain for the first time in her life, and it's both sad and good because she can let out her powers. That was really a building block for the movie. So she goes,
the snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen.
Should I go all the way through?
Oh, we can go skip.
Oh, we
to
can
the,
go. We're gonna skip. So she lives in fear with all these rules. That are, don't let them in. Don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be.
Conceal, don't feel. Don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go. Let it go. Can't hold it back anymore.
The words are so uplifting. And it's a really inspiring song too. When you listen to it, it just makes you want to kind of, it makes you want to be yourself and be proud of who you are.
What inspired you when creating it?
We talk a lot. We talk about, you know, our daily lives, but we also talk about every song moment a lot. And what we realized was this is a transformation song. Elsa starts as a, you know, scared, vulnerable girl, and she ends up sort of owning her power as this woman with, you know, the power to freeze things.
And who doesn't have something they're shameful or have a secret about,
right,
that keeps them from really owning their own power? So we just dug into that place and imagined what it would be like at a much higher level.
Olaf, you're melting.
Some people are worth melting for.
You're just moving out right this second.
Nothing's in my
way. Hang in there, guys!